Good morning, children. I am Sharada ma'am. Today, we are going to do a new lesson for moral science, which is I am a clean child. Students, before I begin, we must know what is moral science. It is a study of social etiquettes and ethics. So, in this subject, we will learn about good manners, good behavior, and how to be a good human being. I am a clean child. A clean boy looks good and remains strong and healthy. Look at the two pictures, A and B. The boy in picture A looks better. Why? Because he is neat and clean. He is wearing clean clothes, polished shoes, and his hair is nicely combed. When you are clean, you look nice and you feel good. Everyone likes you. Let's see whether you are a clean child. Do you brush your teeth every morning and before going to bed at night? I suppose every one of you do it. You should do it. Do you take your bath daily and soap yourself properly? That also you should do. You should take your bath and soap yourself properly every day to be clean. Do you wash your hands before and after every meal? Yes, you should wash your hands before and after every meal. Do you put away your books and toys after you are done with them? That you should always do. We have taught you to keep your things, your books in their proper place and your toys after you finish using. Do you throw rubbish only in the dustbin? Yes, all of us do that. We should always throw rubbish only in the dustbin. You can see in the picture also, they are throwing rubbish. A boy is throwing rubbish in the dustbin. Do you keep your nails short? See, a boy is cutting nails. Do you keep it short? If you do, suppose if you cut it, dirt will not collect under your nails. There will be no dirt under your nails. And so, you may not fall sick. You will not fall sick and you will stay healthy. Keep yourself and your surrounding clean. You should keep yourself and your surroundings clean. Sam and Suri are two friends. So the two friends, what are their names? Sam and Suri. Sam is an intelligent boy and always stands first in class. So a boy named Sam is very intelligent and always stands first in class. Suri is not as intelligent as Sam. So other boy Suri is not as intelligent, still everyone likes him more. He has many friends. He is not much intelligent as Sam, but everyone likes him and he has many friends. Do you know why? Why he has so many friends? He is not as intelligent as Sam, but he is liked by everyone and he has many friends. Sam is an unclean boy. His clothes and shoes are always dirty. So you see, Sam is not a clean boy. He keeps his shoes and clothes always dirty. He does not like to take a bath. He doesn't bathe. He does not always brush his teeth. He even doesn't brush his teeth also. He smells bad. If you don't brush your teeth, you will not smell good. Suri is a clean child. But Suri is a clean child. He wears neat clothes. He wears clean clothes, neat, well ironed, polished shoes. He has shoes which are polished. Keeps his nails short and puts things in order. He always keeps his thing in proper place. So he's a clean child. Everyone loves him. What kind of child you are? Now you say to yourself, are you a clean child? Do you keep your things in proper place? These are things that should you know. And you say to yourself, what kind of child are you? You try to find out the answer yourself. Now, children, here are some notes. You should learn this question and answers. Who is Sam? Sam is an unclean boy. His clothes and shoes are always dirty. He does not like to bathe. Next one is number two. Do you wash your hands before meal? The answer should be yes. I always wash my hand before meal. Why should you keep your nails short? The next question is, why should you keep your nails short? Asking why? Why should nails be kept short? I should keep my nails short because no dirt will collect under the nails and I will not fall sick. For that reason, we should keep our nails short. Now, children, we have gone through the chapter. Let's do some exercise on what we have learned. On your screen, you can see these questions, these things which are being asked. Are you a clean child? Let us see. Color the box in bright red if you do the following things, and in black if you do not. So let's see whether you do it, whether all the boxes will be red or black. The things which you do should be red, and the things which you don't do should be black. Let's see. I have short nails. You have short nails? We all have short nails, so you color it red. I take bath daily. I take my bath daily, so that should also be red. I wash my hands before every meal. You wash your hand. We all wash our hand before meal. So that should also be red. I never forget to brush my teeth. I never forget. That means I always do it. I always remember to brush my teeth. So that should also be red. I wear clean clothes. Neat and clean clothes we all wear. So that should also be red. My shoes are always polished. So your shoes are always polished. If it is polished always, you mark it red. I keep my school bag in place. See, I keep my school bag in place. After you come back from school, there's a place where you put your school bags, you keep it. So if you do it, mark it red. I put away my toys after playing. After playing, I just keep back my toys at their proper places. So that should also be red. My hair is combed properly. So you see, hair must be combed properly. You should comb your hair and keep it neat, tidy. It should be properly combed. If you do that, color it red. I throw rubbish in the dustbin. If you throw rubbish in the dustbin, then mark it red. Students, see, there's a box given over there, five boxes, where you should draw the things which helps you to keep yourself clean. You can draw things such as two examples given. You can draw a comb, you can draw soap, you can draw dustbin, brush. That helps you to keep yourself clean. You brush your teeth. You can draw toothpaste. You use that toothpaste to brush your teeth. You put it on your brush. Then you can draw nail cutter. That helps you to cut your nails. So you should do this. See now, children. There's a matching given over here. The matching is, let's see, do the match the following. See where is ABCD written. There we have teeth, hair, dustbin, shoes, toys, bathing, and nails. And the other side, on the top, it is written cutting, polishing, brushing, putting away, garbage, short and clean, daily using soap. So what will match with which one? Let's see. Over here, cutting is given. So what we use? We use our nails to do the cutting of our nails. We use nail cutter to do the cutting of our nails. Then teeth. Teeth is used. What we do with our teeth? वी डू ब्रशिंग. देन फॉर हेयर व्हाट वी डू, वी विथ अ हेयर व्हाट वी डू सी विथ अ हेयर वी शुड, वन मिनट लेट मी टेल यू, फॉर हेयर वी शुड डू बेथ, लेट्स डू. फॉर टीथ वी डू ब्रशिंग, फॉर हेयर इट शुड बी कटिंग, फॉर डस्टबिन इट शुड बी गार्बेज, फॉर शूज इट शुड बी पॉलिशिंग, फॉर नेल्स फॉर टॉयज इट शुड बी पुटिंग अवे इन प्रॉपर प्लेस, फॉर बेदिंग यू शुड यूज योर सोप डेली, फॉर नेल्स इट शुड बी शॉर्ट एंड क्लीन, फॉर हेयर इट शुड बी कटिंग. लेट मी रिपीट इट अगेन चिल्ड्रन. टीथ इट इज ब्रशिंग, फॉर हेयर इट शुड बी कटिंग, फॉर डस्टबिन यू यूज द वर्ड गार्बेज बिकॉज यू पुट द थिंग्स गार्बेज इन द डस्टबिन. शूज हाउ आर शूज केप, इट इज इट शुड बी डन पॉलिशिंग वेल. टॉयज इट शुड बी पुट अवे इन द प्रॉपर प्लेस. फॉर बेदिंग डेली यू शुड यूज सोप. नेल्स इट शुड बी शॉर्ट एंड क्लीन. नेक्स्ट चिल्ड्रन, वी हैव एक्टिविटीज विच यू कैन डू. यू कैन हेल्प योर मदर इन क्लीनिंग द हाउस एट योर वीकेंड्स. नाउ यू आर इन अ हॉलीडे, यू आर स्टेइंग एट होम टू स्टे सेफ. यू शुड हेल्प योर मदर वेन एवर यू गेट चांस. यू कीप योर बुक्स इन प्रॉपर प्लेस, टॉयज, हेल्प इन द गार्डन कीपिंग द गार्डन क्लीन. वेन यू प्ले विथ योर टॉयज पुट इट पुट अवे इन द प्रॉपर प्लेस. आफ्टर फिनिशिंग योर स्टडीज कीप योर बुक्स इन देयर प्रॉपर प्लेस. Now see, you have made in your house peon, gardener, so many people come to help. They help us in our daily work. If you have your clothes that are neat, looks nice, you can give your clothes, your old school bag which you're not using, your shoes which has become short for you, you can give it to your people, those who are helping you, like your gardener, your maid, your peon. Now you should always make effort to keep your park, your garden, your neighborhood clean. Now, since you're having time in your house, you can make posters for cleanliness. And as the school opens, you can give it to us and we can put it on the board. You can do this chart. This will help us and help you to stay clean, to know how you should stay clean. Now, children, thank you. This much will be for today's lesson. Practice it at home with the help of your parents. Parents, please help your child to learn and guide them. The school is doing its best. It is giving its best effort to provide you all the lesson material and online session. Please cooperate with us to overcome this crisis situation. Stay home, stay safe, keep learning. Have a nice day. Bye.